Euro dollar daily forecast for July 17th by FX Empire. The euro dollar, as you can see, broke down during the course of the session on Thursday, but more importantly, broke down below the 1.09 level, an area where we thought perhaps we could have a bit of a breakdown. So now it's pretty simple. If we can break down below the bottom of the range for Thursday, we are sellers. If we rally from here, we'll probably just basically step on the sidelines and let the market reset itself.